Love you too, bye. There you go. Bye. Charlie's. Gosh, dang it.
I just know who I'm going with.
There's a sign. Thank you.
Well, here's your sign.
Thanks, Hunter.
Can I get y'all to pull together on the back? Can I get you to pull together?
I'm on my way to work.
Okay, one more seat on the back row.
Hours later.
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing, and this is so crazy. But I hope I don't miss my flight. This is just, oh my gosh. I don't know what I'm doing.
Approximately 10 hours later.
You enchant me even when you're not around. If there are boundaries, I will try to knock them down. I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found.
I am beyond confused. Oh my gosh. Where is my dad? case you were wondering, I made it to the airport, and I know this vlog is going to be all over the place because I'm all over the place, and I'm so tired. I didn't sleep at all on the plane because I kept getting sick. Because I get motion sickness, and I thought I wasn't going to on the plane, but that was terrible. That was terrible. And I'm really tired. I'm just waiting on my dad now. He said he'll be here in a little bit. I've just been at the airport for like an hour and a half, figuring out how I'm just to get my bags, but I figured that out, and I got them. And it's just really, it actually is really cool being somewhere else other than home. And I think it's cool to hear everyone speak French, except I don't understand them, but it sounds really cool. So yeah, I'll get back to y'all whenever I find my dad. Okay, just like, look at the bags under my eyes. They're terrible. They're terrible. I'm so tired. I look ugly. Okay. Okay, now I have to go find my dad because he won't come to me. He said, come find me, so I'm going to find him. Okay, I've spotted him. I'm about to go to him. There he is.
Trying to think about it, we could have also rented a car.